Hello friends! In a recent tutorial we looked at the basic method for printing an envelope in Microsoft Word. The basic method only prints one envelope at a time. So today we're going to look at how to print multiple copies of an envelope. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for Mac, Word for the web, or Word for mobile. Before we jump in, please note that not all printers are able to print envelopes. Therefore, you should check your printer's manual for compatibility before starting this process. To begin, open a new blank document and select Mailings in the ribbon. From there, select Envelopes in the Create group. When the Envelopes and Labels dialog box appears, enter the recipient's address into the Delivery Address text box, and then enter the return address, or select Omit if you don't want to include a return address. Next, select the Options button. When the Envelope Options dialog box appears, select an envelope size. The default envelope size in the United States is a number 10. For information about changing the font style and address positioning, please see the basic envelope tutorial mentioned in the introduction. Now select the OK button. Next, review the feed image showing how the envelope should be loaded into your printer, such as face up, face down, vertically, or horizontally. You can change these options by reselecting the Options button. However, Word has likely already selected the best option based on your printer. Now select the Add to Document button. A dialog box will appear asking if you want to save the return address as the new default. Select Yes or No based on your needs. Your envelope should now appear above a blank page. Before moving on, ensure that your printer is turned on and multiple envelopes are loaded into the tray. And then select the File tab, followed by Print in the Backstage view. From there, enter the number of copies into the Copies text box. And ensure that the correct printer is selected in the Printer menu. Next, select Print Current Page, just this page, in the top settings menu. Finally, select the print button. Multiple copies of your envelope should now print. If you'll want to reprint this envelope in the future, be sure to save it as a normal document or as a template. And be sure to come back soon because we'll use Mail Merge to print envelopes to multiple recipients from Excel and Outlook. All the steps we just performed are listed on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my complete playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic you'd like me to cover in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.